Yo, y'all, I'm back in another video, man. And today I wanted to talk about how you should just never fold. Hold on. I'm going to talk about how you should just never fold. Like, when you're talking about something that you believe in and that you stand for, don't let nobody tell you otherwise unless you are actually in the wrong, bro. If you know in your soul that it is right, bro, then don't let nobody tell you otherwise and stand for it. Because a lot of people, the whole time, they're insecure to share their truth. They're insecure about themselves in a lot of ways. And then they want to attack you for having the confidence to come out at your and be stand on your truth and be who you are. So never fold, bro. Because I've seen it happen before. And plus, if you fold, if it comes time where you have to share your truth and stand on what you're talking about, and you fold, bro, it's like say I'm talking about the pineal gland, the bots, bro. And I'm like, man, y'all are right, man. Whatever. If you fold, bro, it's going to be like a betrayal to your higher self. And you're going to feel your energy drop. Because it's like you're putting yourself on a lower vibration to match their vibration. And just to keep the peace or whatever. Keep the peace, whatever. You got too much, whatever it is, bro. It's going to drop your vibration if you consciously do that. If you consciously surrender. And also, dude, these people, a lot of them, they're never going to understand. So most of the time, they're just going to ask for, like, all these logical, scientific evidence and all this and that. And, bro, but there's stuff that you can't even see with the physical two eyes. So it's not really worth it trying to convince people of things or even trying to put them on. You tell them once, if they don't listen, then move on, bro. Or, you know, as a soul, bro, you might want to keep on trying, but eventually we all realize it's not worth it. So another thing is, dude, bro, it's just funny how these clouds are going crazy, bro. I literally saw electricity over there. I mean, not electricity. I literally saw the lightning right there, bro. Literally over where there's no clouds, over where there's no sun. It's just perfectly sunny over there. With the little clouds, and then over here it's like crackling and crazy. That's funny. But yeah, dude, they're not gonna understand most likely, so you might as well just stay to your truth. Don't even share, like it says in the Bible, even like don't cast your pearls upon swine. It's like another saying that they say, you know, bees don't waste time trying to tell a fly that honey is better than shit. It would never work. For obvious reasons, like, you don't even have to really think that long. Like, it would just never work, so. Yeah, these people, they're beyond saving. It's done. The energy of the planet has changed so much, bro. It's like, bro, I be living like I'm in the game. Like, I'm in a game, bro. Like, I look around, shit feels like a game. Deadass. Like, it feels like I'm in a fucking simulation. And it's not even just the cliche, oh, man, we're in a simulation. Like, when you realize the truth. No, like, it literally doesn't. Like, the shit doesn't even. I don't even know what real used to look like anymore. Because the real that is in front of me, it just looks like a game, bro. Like, I'm just always. It looks like I just. Like, when I go to sleep, I'm like, I'm fucking around in the astral and shit. And then I come here, I'm plugged back in the game, bro. Like, I'm just really just living out missions. Just making my time worth it while I'm here. But, yeah, like, I mean, like, physically, not just the energy. And I mean physically, but also because of the third eye and the way that when your third eye opens, the way you perceive the world, I'm pretty sure is actually physically different than other people, bro. Because I never remember seeing this way before. Like, I couldn't even remember what it was like before. Like, that's how it is with a lot. Like, I couldn't remember what I used to think like before. I don't even remember what I used to, like, I know I used to play games and shit, but, like, what else, like, what was my substance? Like, what was I being, you know? It's like, damn, we were just doing nothing for years. I'm glad I woke up early, though. But, yeah, man. That's pretty much this video. And that's it.